contrast between the earth when we live and the moon. First, I'm going to tell you about the similarities between the two planets. They are both the inner planets that orbit the sun, and they are both in the solar system. And about the difference between the moon and the earth, so the earth is closer to the sun, and the earth is bigger than the moon. Because the earth is closer to the sun, so we have living creatures, because it has a better temperature for life. But the moon doesn't have living creatures because it's closer to the sun. But many scientists believe that there was living creatures on Mars 1,000 years ago, and they sent many people to the Mars, and many astronauts come to went to Mars to explore this planet. By the way, there's this interesting planet, and I hope that in the future we can live in Mars like scientists. So, any questions?
Do you have any question?
What's the degree Celsius of Mars?
I don't know. Any question?
What is the temperature of the Mars?
I don't know.
Temperature. You have no idea?
What is the, it's cooler than the Earth. Any other question?
Why is Mars have the red in the soil?
I think because it's by the core of Mars. And it can you go to the internet and discover